Minglawat. I'm Mel the Warm Myanmar 2018 Gautawi. Today I would like to share you our New Year Festival. ThinGyan Water Festival is a New Year Festival in Asian countries, including Myanmar. Today is Bami New Year Festival. We celebrate water party for 4 or 5 days in every April. Now our ThinGyan Water Festival.
One of the unique culture of Myanmar is giving feet, mostly traditional food and pavilion. Our country is full of unique and beautiful traditional and customs. Dream goes deep by offering food to monk and giving donations. ThinGyan in Myanmar is inspirable if one hears ThinGyan. Our Myanmar is a country that trying to develop in every sector. The education for the poor children and orphans they need to support. Our Myanmar government operates the democracy. And as they are trying to change to improve our education system and economy. Now, I am at the place of the poor children who can't go to school. Because of they are living, they are selling flowers and water on the street. But some charity and social welfare groups help them by selling together and giving part-time teaching class. All the children from rich families, well, white and green, go uniform and study happily. Orphans and children who cannot afford to study depend on monastery and orphanage for their education. Every time is a future star of our country, so we do wish for them for a chance to study advanced education like others. To study abroad is not possible for everyone. I wish there will be more qualifying and scholarship programs in our own land. Then educated persons will be increased. Moreover, if university from developed country give more scholarships, financial aid and chances, it's where we heal help for us. It is true that every country has a problem in education. Since the earth is like a village known as globalization, it is so easy for every country to participate and help each other, to spread love and peace, to improve and overcome the problem.
That's why we want to invite to support these poor children and orphans as international organization. Thank you. Bye bye!